Vladimir Lenin was a revolutionary Marxist theorist and leader of the Bolshevik Revolution of 1917, which ultimately established the Soviet Union. He was one of the most influential figures of the 20th century and is widely considered to be one of the greatest political thinkers of all time. Fun fact: Lenin was a skilled chess player, and even wrote a book called Chess for Beginners.